An Arizona man is both lucky and perhaps a little embarrassed this morning after he had to be rescued from his chimney. So the 26-year-old Tucson man forgot his keys in the house, so he decided to enter through the chimney, but got stuck. You see the result. Neighbors heard him screaming and called 911.
Probably figuring out where to put a spare key somewhere outside the house.
Yeah, I think so.